even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Sov. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every Warlock. Every Hunter. We will take the Reef by storm. And then, we will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The Reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Aldrin Sov is mine.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Vanguard doesn't have a nice focus. We gotta get this done.
Welcome back.
Welcome, Guardian. Come see me again, Guardian.
Thank you.
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course, but it would only insult us both. As it stands, we've got every available guardian dealing with escapees from the Prison of Elders. It's still not enough. If you go to war with the Reef, it's a war you will have to fight alone.
Farewell.
I refuse to allow us to come this close to victory and fail. On the edge of the reef lies a wasteland called the Tangled Shore. That's where you'll find Aldrin. I won't stop you from going. As for Savala,
memory ain't so good these days, but Cade, never forget Cade, hunter through and through, left all his worldly possessions to stay out of sight. Stay here on Earth.
This war is a
less complicated,
to be certain.
Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sav, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. And for that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
Would be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction. Let us see what dreams may come.